Lana stepped through her portal and found a jarring sight. Wherever she looked, the kingdom was consumed by shadow. Though she knew of the Twilight Realm, she had never seen it firsthand. Lana's sorcery could not reveal who or what was causing the twilight to cover Hyrule so completely. She soon came upon a small village beset by monsters. Her mission to close the Gate of Souls would have to wait.
Hello everyone and welcome back to Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. Last time we went through the Water Temple to close the Gate of Souls over there, found out who Zelda was there, discovered that that was not Zelda, and that was the Dark Twisted Wizard, Wizro. It should not be taking this long to take out a single outpost captain. We're using the Deku Spear we have recently collected. About 2 episodes to go. Let's see this villager. But she can wait for a bit. Deku saplings. These guys out of the way. I'll have to activate these owl statues for quick travel. I need the villager now. I still don't understand why she was included in this damn game. Whatsoever, I hate her. She shouldn't have been placed into the game in the first place. But they decided to do so anyways. Hello, the great Deku Tree. Goodbye. Got area posts here for this. You don't have access to the weakness. They're both attacking at the same time. Get down. The only time you're able to encounter the weak point gauges is when they're flying. When they perform any aerial attack, pretty much. Any like attacks that somebody they do on ground will not count. Take care of. Yours, still have his weakness. Get him out. Get Deku Baba out of our way. Come on, Agatha. Why aren't you moving? Come on, Princess of the Bugs. Just move. Summer to take care of, but Agatha is taking her sweet time. Move! Come on! This is ridiculous. There we go. Don't stop. No! Here we go. Don't stop. What are you doing? Where are you going? Come on. Oh, I was just able to open it. They're trying to start her somehow. Like, she's like eating in the door. And with this area, in Twilight Field thing's called. Every time there's the Twilight Field around the boss keep, instead of keep boss, it's always gonna be a dark version of whatever they have for lead monsters in their command. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna take down that summoner. We also dispelled that field. You might as well dispel this one here as well, as we're taking down a sealed summoner. These guys out fast, hopefully. Speed. Come on. Damn it. Damn it. That's a way to take care of the weak point gauge. Too bad I wasn't able to do it in time. It's another field down. We're not going to claim this outpost over here and activate those two owl statues. That water was just invisible. There's apparently a limited particle count for this game for some reason. So I'm not sure, like, all attacks somehow all connect. As you'll see with the later characters that we get to play as. More Dekababas in the way. Get these guys down. Activate this guy, and now go back with Agatha. Go to the destination. You know, wasn't much of an escort.
Oh,
But this game introduces a new forces that you can encounter. At times you'll be taking out two forces at the same time. And also at some actually other parts of times that there'll be rogue forces that can recruit them to your side to aid with your battle. Dark Knights are easier to take care of than those aerial force. I'm definitely mispronouncing their name. And I was practicing this area earlier because I could not find the heart container whatsoever. I don't remember where it is. Oh, difficult sculpture to get to. Another thing, but I don't think I can reach it. This might have been to that area they need a hookshot for. No. So it's gonna be in this heap then. No. Oh yeah, it should be right here. There we go. Back up here. Reclaim this outpost. I should stop doing that move because it just takes them so far away. Wizards, they can wait for a little bit longer. Take down some more of Midna's forces. I don't know if I should get to control the undead though. Gotta defend that ally base now. Do a little quick detour. Oh, this guy is almost dead. Range him off right now. No, I did it again. I need to stop the Deku that. The Deku seed in me. Another area for us to take care of. There's also a variant of these Aerophos as well, which we won't be able to encounter for a while. We got more of these keeps. This will greatly benefit us later in the future. Thank you. That's why I activate a spear focus. Quickly wipe all these guys out. Got 30k kills, you get all of them. I'm just having brain farts here. I can't remember everything. Remember, I'm just completely out of it. to get these half hearts. Back open this. This is a chest. That's all we're looking for. I'm ready to keep boss for once. Other than that first keep that we took care of. It's our heart piece for Lana. I see Minna's very powered up. Dispel all these. Why it keeps. Yes, she is attacking. You're annoying. It'll be great to get material from you. Take a minute to get the goddess butterfly. But we do not want to do that yet because she's powered up. Knock these guys out. He's somehow alive still. Looks at that. Pull our bombs again. And search for this chest. I'll also take care of these saboteurs, so they don't bring up those Twilight keys yet. Because the more keeps there are, the stronger Minna is. Oh, they worked fast. More darker materials for us. Hopefully get some of the swords. Oh, dark hat. Character from just this one, apparently. Luckily, Minna was dropped down to half health to get the Cia. And the rest of the monsters are in the keep. Knock this rock open. That's just health pot. Don't run past Minna. The Twilight Princess. Apparently with this version of the game, Cia's the reason why she's an imp. Again. And let's keep. And the primer's just running around and trying to find that heart container. Because I do not remember where it is. Midnight, go away. I'm pretty sure Minna's the most simped over a character in the series. Good fly. We gotta know this peep. Hopefully he doesn't capture any keeps. Normie. Is it over here? No. gotta be thorough about this. Wipe these out quickly. I'm always surprised that the soldiers start swarming her and actually take her down. Might as well actually reclaim this. Well, I mean, never claimed it in the first place. No boulder. Quick double check over here. Oh, where was it? Not here. Oh, she's almost captured that, apparently. Was it in the keep? So the material. Okay, that's fast. Minduck, stop it. Nothing there. Nothing here. And it powered up again. Where was it? Did I just open up the book earlier, which gave that? The Triforce was taken down, apparently. That's by my enemies. There. Was over in this corner. Might as well be playing this. Wait, is Manhandla chasing me? Wait, this is definitely it. No, it's not. Keep sending them flying, I need to stop doing that. Piece. Might have been up that cliff side. Oh, she's capturing that fast. She's just killing it. Recording. Alright, we cannot obtain Arcturian yet. We need the hookshot. So we're gonna have to revisit this. Central keep, I'm gonna go up here, there, and capture that keep. And head to the center. This would have been done a long time ago. Might as well use spear focus on Mina to help clear her down. Effective clearing. Warp out of here. stamina, which is kind of dangerous. The captain down, and I was going to reclaim that instead of hitting me. Captain Varen is still here. If we can win that down again, we'll take her out easily. Defeated. Kitty. We seen that yet? Shouldn't be seeing that yet. And the Superstar Medal, activate all Focus Spirits bonuses. New scroll event historical entry is now available. Agatha, Princess of the Insect Kingdom. Midnight of the Twilight Princess. Well, next time. We go through the Palace of Twilight. Bye-bye. Hey.